हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे विल डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर एग्रीकल्चर. एज वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द मेजर क्रॉप्स, सो इन दैट सीक्वेंस ओनली वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट दैट सेकंड मेजर क्रॉप वीट. सो वीट इज़ द सेकंड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट सीरियल क्रॉप, मेन फूड क्रॉप इन नॉर्थ and northwestern part of country. Requires cool growing season and bright sunshine at ripening time. Requires 50 to 75 centimeter of annual rainfall evenly distributed over the growing season. Important wheat growing zones: गंगा सतलज प्लेन एंड ब्लैक सॉयल रीजन इन डक्कन. मेजर वीट प्रोड्यूसिंग स्टेट्स: पंजाब, हरियाणा, उत्तर प्रदेश, बिहार, राजस्थान एंड पार्ट्स ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश. इफ यू सी इन दिस मैप यू विल फाइंड दैट फ्रॉम द टॉप नॉर्दर्न एरियाज, पंजाब, हरियाणा, सम पार्ट ऑफ जम्मू एंड कश्मीर, मेघालय, सॉरी हिमाचल प्रदेश, जैसे राजस्थान, वेस्टर्न उत्तर प्रदेश, सम पार्ट ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश आर द मेजर वीट ग्रोइंग एरियाज. माइनर एरियाज आर ईस्टर्न उत्तर प्रदेश, सम पार्ट ऑफ बिहार, सम पार्ट ऑफ राजस्थान, गुजरात, मध्य प्रदेश एंड महाराष्ट्र. नेक्स्ट क्रॉप इज मिलेट्स. ज्वार, बाजरा एंड रागी आर द इम्पॉर्टेंट मिलेट ग्रोन इन इंडिया. दो दीज आर नोन एज कोर्स ग्रेन, दे हैव हाई न्यूट्रिशनल वैल्यू. रागी इज रिच इन आयरन, कैल्शियम, अदर माइक्रो न्यूट्रिएंट्स एंड रफेज. It is a crop of dry region and grows well on red, black, sandy, loamy and shallow soil. Karnataka is the largest producer of ragi, followed by Tamil Nadu. Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, Jharkhand and Arunachal Pradesh are also important ragi producing states. Jowar is the third most important food crop with respect to area and production. It is a rain fed crop growing in moist areas. Maharashtra is the largest producer of jowar, followed by Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh. Bajra grows well on sandy soil and shallow black soil. Rajasthan is the largest producer, followed by Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Gujarat and Haryana. Maize, used as both food and fodder kharif crop, which require temperature between 21 to 27 degrees Celsius and grows well in alluvial soil. In a state like Bihar, it is grown as rabi crop also. Use of modern inputs like HYV seeds, fertilizer and irrigation have contributed to the increasing production of maize. Major producing states are Karnataka, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Andhra Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh. Pulses. India is the largest producer as well as consumer of pulses in the world. These are the major source of protein in a vegetarian diet or vegetarian diet. Major pulses grown in India are tur, that is arahar, urad, moong, masoor, peas and gram. Pulses need less moisture and survive even in dry conditions. All these crops except arahar help in restoring soil fertility by fixing nitrogen from the air, because of which it is grown in rotation with other crops. Major pulses producing states in India are Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan, Maharashtra and Karnataka. Sugarcane. It is a tropical as well as subtropical crop. It grows well in hot and humid climate of a temperature of 21 to 27 degrees Celsius and an annual rainfall between 75 centimeter and 100 centimeter. It can be grown on variety of soils and need manual labor from sowing to harvesting. India is the second largest producer after Brazil. Main source of sugar, jaggery, khandsari and molasses. Major sugar producing states are Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Bihar, Punjab and Haryana. Tea. Example of plantation crop. It is a plantation crop. Important beverage crop introduced in India by British. Tea plant grows well in tropical and subtropical climate endowed with deep and fertile with drained soil, rich in humus and organic matter. Tea bushes require warm and moist free climate throughout the year. Tea requires abundant, cheap and skilled labor. Tea is produced within the tea garden to restore its freshness. Major tea producing states are Assam, hills of Darjeeling and Jalpaiguri districts, West Bengal, Tamil Nadu and Kerala. India is the leading producer as well as exporter of tea in the world. Coffee. India produces about 4% of world's coffee. Indian coffee is known as the world for its good quality. Arabica variety, initially brought from Yemen, is produced in India. This variety is of great demand in the world. Its cultivation was initially introduced on the Baba Budan Hill, and even today its cultivation is confined to the Nilgiri in Karnataka, Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Horticulture crops. India is the largest producer of fruits and vegetables in the world. India is producer of tropical as well as temperate fruits. Fruit in great demand. Mangoes of Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh and West Bengal. Oranges of Nagpur and Cherrapunji. Bananas of Kerala, Mizoram, Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu. Lychee and guava of Uttar Pradesh and Bihar. Pineapple of Meghalaya. Grapes of Andhra Pradesh and Maharashtra. Apple, pear, apricot and walnut of Jammu and Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh. India produces 13% of world's vegetable. It is an important producer of pea, cauliflower, onion, cabbage, tomato, brinjal and potato. Did you know India accounts to 10% of the world's fruit production? Rubber. It is an equatorial crop, but under special condition it is also grown in tropical and subtropical areas. Requires moist and humid climate with rainfall of more than 200 centimeter and temperature above 25 degrees Celsius. It is an important industrial raw material. It is mainly grown in Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Andaman and Nicobar Island and Garo Hills of Meghalaya. India ranks 5th among the world's natural rubber producer. Consumption of natural rubber, you can see in this pie chart. Auto tires and tubes are using maximum production of the rubber in India. Then second user of this is cycle tire and tubes, and then so on. Fiber crops, cotton, jute, hemp and natural silk are the four major fiber crops grown in India. The first three are derived from the crop grown in the soil. Silk is obtained from cocoon of silkworm fed in on green leaves, especially mulberry. Rearing of silkworm for the production of silk fiber is known as sericulture. Cotton. India is believed to be the original home of cotton plant, one of the main raw material of cotton textile industry. India is the third largest producer of cotton in the world. Cotton grows well in drier